Welcome everyone, a true story of a man. I was headed north on Highway 5, a starlit Sunday night, when a pickup truck flew by me out of control. As I watched in my headlights, he swerved left, then back right, never hit the brakes as he left the road. I found him lying in the grass among the stealing glass, with an empty whiskey bottle by his side. And through the blood and tears, he whispered in my ear a few last words just before he died. Don't tell mama I was drinking. Lord knows her soul would never rest. I can't leave this world with mama thinking. I met the Lord with whiskey on my breath. Oh yeah. When I think about that night, how that young man died, how others sometimes pay for our mistakes, the last thing on his mind as he left this world behind was knowing someone else's heart would break. Don't tell mama I was drinking. Lord knows her soul would never rest. I can't leave this world with mama thinking. I met the Lord, whiskey on my breath. Don't meet the Lord with whiskey on your breath. Don't meet the Lord with whiskey on your breath. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse you.